Okay, George Benson and Joe Sample fans. This one's for you guys.